Amiga,
and I want a picture with him.
I'll take it.
I forgot. We haven't taken a picture yet.
How's Shane doing?
Shane, she's doing a great job. I bet he's here somewhere around here.
He is? One, two.
I'm gonna
interview. You got it?
I think like 10 of them.
I haven't posed yet.
Took 10. Okay.
One more? Yeah, about one more.
I gotta do my thing. I always, you didn't give me a chance to point my finger or nothing. Like I always do.
Okay.
There was a fight out there because this was a woman.
One, two. Got it. Jack
so
Mosley,
much.
The father of Shane Mosley. You won trainer of the year in the past. You raised a son that's one of the best fighters ever. After Mayweather retired, who do you think is right now the best pound for pound? Right now.
Shane.
Why?
Super Shane, because he's powerful, he's fast, and he's healthy, and he's ready to go. Knock him down through the floor. Anywhere you want to go, Shane's ready to go. They don't want to fight him. He's scared to fight
him. People keep calling him out, but they don't fight him. Who do you want to see him fight next? Do you want to see him fight Manny?
Shane will fight anybody right now. You know, 147.
Manny Pacquiao and him, good fight?
Yeah. Fight Manny Pacquiao.
But what problem. Happens in that fight?
He had a severed Achilles tendon.
I know, but what happens in the rematch?
They didn't want to do it. I guess.
But
Shane's ready. They don't want to fight Shane because they're scared they might lose.
Shane Mosley, Kell Brook, good fight?
Kell Brooks.
From England. Kell Brooks?
I haven't seen him fight. I haven't seen him fight.
He's the only guy who beat Sean Porter in the Home Depot.
He beat Sean Porter?
Yeah.
But Sean Porter really won, though. Yeah, Kell Brooks. Bring him on to 147. That'd be great shit. Come and fight Shane and get a name from fighting Shane.
Jack, what did you make of Ronda Rousey getting knocked out?
I guess surprised like everybody else. I mean, she talked so much heads and she can beat Floyd and everybody else and got knocked out by another woman.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.